If you have replaced your old Raspberry Pi with a newer second-generation model, it would be a shame to throw the old model away. One great way to still use your old Raspberry Pi is to repurpose it as a music player. In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to play your local music library and Spotify online music from your Raspberry Pi. So, let's dive in. First, download a Volumio image file from volumio.org and extract the zip file. Volumio is a great music system for Raspberry Pi to play all your music, whether it's a high-resolution file or Spotify, with the highest quality. You will also need to download and install Win32 Disk Imager that we'll use to write the image file to the SD memory card. To install Volumio to the SD memory card, right-click on the Win32 Disk Imager file and select Run as Administrator. Then insert the micro SD card on your PC and browse the Volumio image file and click on Write. Next, insert the memory card to your Raspberry Pi, connect an audio cable to your amplifier or active speakers, and boot up the system. Wait a couple of minutes for the system to boot up, and then type volumio.local on your computer, tablet, or phone's browser. From here, you can configure Volumio, such as adding NAS drives or your Spotify credentials. Now, you're ready to play your first song. Lastly, if you want to get the best audio playback quality, I would recommend trying out the Hi-Fi Berry DAC Plus special sound card together with Volumio. To learn more, please have a look at the show notes. That's it. If you like this video, subscribe to My Media Experience YouTube channel for more practical tutorials to enhance your media experience.